What look am I gonna do today? I have no idea. But I think I do want to play with this Norvina palette. But I'm gonna start with this Hangover RX. And I'm also gonna do this. These here. By pulling this tab, they're in there like little. Get up under it.
Whoa.
Refreshing. Oh, it's in my eye. Hoodles. Quite refreshing. Maybelline Brow Sculpt. I'm gonna try this. So I'm gonna brush these up. Now, so anyway, I guess. All right, so this is my favorite thing to clean up my brows with. I'm gonna go with my little Anastasia again. Just trying to finish this up. But I've got a couple in my stash. And you know what? She's being quiet, so that's perfectly fine. So now I've got my Born This Way concealer in Chestnut, which is closest to my skin tone. I'm gonna use this Sasha Buttercup to set my upper lids. So I'll just put a little in here. So I'm gonna set all the way up to Norvina. These are the colors. I never use a brush that's in the eccentric. I guess to warm the crease. Kick out a lot of powder. First I'm gonna dab, then I'm gonna blend. So I'm gonna place it first and then blend. There we go. I'm loving this color. Color called Love, that pink. I'm liking that kind of a muted purple. Gerard Cosmetics called Clean Can. It's literally a white concealer. White. Oh, what the heck? I'll just put it on top. What the heck? See what I'm doing. I forgot about the little trick. I'm gonna go into Passion. Put this in my outer crease. I'm gonna grab another with these, one of these, and grab a little Celestial. A little shimmery purple transition between these. So today I'm gonna use my NARS. I'm in the shade Belem, B-E-L-E-M. And I've already used my primer, which is the e.l.f. Power Grip. It's very similar to the Milk Hydro Grip, since I don't have any of that on me. Okay, we ready? finished.